What do you need?
I've got those hides you wanted.
Now that's what I call quality. That'll do me just fine. Here, you've earned a bit of coin.
Couldn't you use some hides?
I'm in need of boar hides, believe it or not. They don't make very good leather, but the cobbler uses it to make cheap shoes. And there's a lot of demand before autumn.
May the Lord watch over you.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's here. That Kunesh wasn't lying.
But I know this goblet.
It belongs to Beren. And he's still alive. I saw him in Rattai among the refugees, wearing red as always. Now what?
I'll slay you, you scum.
Bring it on.
Ah! Got weak at the knees, have you?
What's the matter? Come on.
Look at you, lover boy.
How about now? Fancy a walk to the town?
That sounds wonderful. Everyone says the Broken Wheel Tavern is the fun place to be in the evening. I want you to take me there.
Have you ever been to a tavern?
Me and my father used to stop at the tavern in the glade when he was taking the flower into town, but he never wanted to take me inside. What do you think, Hal? Shall we go?
And just where might that be?
Just above the upper gate, a little before you reach Rattai.
Well, I don't see why not. But you'll have to try some ale while you're there.
I will, I promise.
Let's be going then.
Go to taverns a lot, do you?
Sometimes. If I want a proper meal, I have to. You wouldn't want to eat the stuff I cook.
That's true. I haven't forgotten that bet you made back in Scallets that time.
Don't talk about those oat cakes. Fritz's belly heaves at the very mention, even now.
And that's where you go to woo wenches, is it?
Yeah, naturally. The taverns and baths are where the best ones gather.
You lout.
No need to take it the wrong way.
I'm not taking it any way at all.
It's all right. I'm only joking. I don't go picking up women in taverns. I prefer a different sort.
What sort might that be?
All mouth and green eyes.
You're such a...
Come on then. So, here we are. Shall we order something?
Yes, definitely.
Service.
Ah, a pair of lovebirds. What would you like to order?
Is it all right?
It's excellent.
This ale, there's no better in the province.
You know what?
What? What are you doing? Oh, no.
Oh.
But really?
Yes. Oh, come on, be brave.
No, I've never...
Hand on my hip.
I don't even know how.
And off we go.
But really, I don't know how.
You're doing just fine.
All right. No, it's...
All right.
It's fine. All right. Oh, very nice. Not so bad. You wore me out.
And you said you couldn't dance.
How about a dance with a real man?
How about you leave me alone and bother someone else?
Oh, come on. It's a crime to waste a body like that on a scrawny boy like him. You got tits like a cow in calf. Ah, that's it. I like a woman to fight before I fuck her. You'll pay for that, boy. Ow! Ow!
Bugger!
You lazy dog!
Missed! Ow! Hey, down! I'll slaughter you.
I'm over here.
My hero. Does it hurt?
Oh, you should worry about the other fella.
I'm fine. Ow!
Of course you are. That's why you wince every time I touch you. You saw him off, though. He wasn't feeling so playful after you'd finished with him.
That tickles.
Baby. So, you'll probably be fine. But try to give your hands some rest. Don't go lifting anything too heavy.
Thank you. Can I take you home?
You never give up. Are you sure you don't need a bit more rest? I can find my own way home.
I'll manage those few extra steps.
Come on then, hero.
I'll give you this. Nights out with you might be painful, but they're never boring.
I do my best.
Well, you should go in before Peshek starts fretting. Oh.